There. Got fast. Hi guys, welcome back for another video. And this video is all about going to unbox my new 3x3 Rubik's Cube from Shopee.ph. It's a little messy. Don't know what happened. There. I mean, from Japan. So, here I have my favorite 2x3 Rubik's Cube, but it doesn't have any magnets. So, what I bought has magnets. So, yeah, let's see what it looks like and if it's really good and the magnets are really strong and, or like, I don't know. Oh, yeah. And if you watch my unboxing video about this Yushin Timer version 2, if you didn't watch it yet, just click the link in the first description down below. Yep. And if you wanna get the Yushin Little, so yeah, let's see what it looks like. So the back for a sec back, and we don't have any scissors, so I'll just use my hands to open this. Yeah, so let me open it. Voila! Let's see if it's really worth it. Yep, package. Very good. They wrap it, the bubble wrap, and yeah, they wrap it 2 times, as you can see here. That's 1, and this is 2. Oh my god, it's 3. So yeah, it's very good. Just take out the plastics away and let's see what it looks like. So here is one of my favorite Rubik's Cube, but it doesn't have magnets. Yep. There. So, ready? One, two, three. Magnetic. Yeah. Wow. I really feel the magnet. Yep. There. Yep. Doesn't twist. Really smooth and it doesn't sound, it's not that loud, you can't hear anything. Yep, it's really nice with magnets, and I bought a magnet for my other Rubik's Cube, but they didn't ship it out yet. I mean, they didn't order it yet. Here on the box, they have this tutorial how to make, how to solve a Rubik's Cube beginner's method. So yeah, said on the box, magnetic. And shout out to this guy, Kevsky here, Bankiko Kevsky. Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to try solving this Rubik's. This is my first time solving, so yeah, don't judge me. Yep. So let's just wait for him to solve it. And yeah, let's go back on my content. And yeah, magnets are very good. Nothing is destroyed. Fudge. I used the wrong algorithm. Let's see the magnets inside. Let's see what it looks like, the magnets. There. Yep. You can see there's a magnet there. Come on, focus. There you go. It's a magnet. So let's try. Few solves with my new magnetic Rubik's Cube. So let's turn it on. And scramble. Slow again, and let's try to solve it 2 times. So crumble it again. Oh my god. Yeah. There, that faster for just 2 seconds. Yep, and just see how this corner cuts, it's really good. Yep. Wow, it even can corner cut on 45 degrees. See? Reverse. See? Really good though. Yep. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, comment, share the video, and subscribe for more great and interesting videos I have. And if you want a free laptop, as always, leave a like, comment, share the video, subscribe, don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you never miss video I will post. Bye guys, subscribe, peace.